Hey, this is Bucky Covington. You're watching Focus on 615. Hey, it's Matt Williams, Focus on the 615, and we got Mr. Bucky Covington. How are you, sir?
If I was any better, I'd be you, man.
Yeah, right. Well, thank you.
You're welcome.
Happy CRS to you.
Well, same to you, man. Things are going great. I love, you know, everybody, the media and all coming to town.
Yeah.
I love that. Of course, y'all are already here, but other than that, it's good to see
That's
you.
That's true. Though. Yeah,
beautiful
I mean,
day.
We're here, but everyone else comes
Absolutely
in.
Absolutely gorgeous day today, isn't
it? Is it? I wouldn't know.
A little windy. Yeah, the lights in here are gorgeous.
Yeah, you exactly. sure it is. It's getting, sure is nice weather in here. So what's been going on, man?
Well, man,
you got a new single.
We do. Mm-hmm. I've signed up with E1 Entertainment, a new record label.
Congrats!
From out of Los Angeles. Thank you very much. Mm-hmm. Great guy, Van Fletcher, heading it up. We got a new single coming out. Want to Be That Feeling, coming out next month. Video will be following right in with it. I believe it's all coming out at the same time. Next month, I mean by March, whenever you hear this. It's March.
So now, go check it out.
Yeah, right now. So, very much looking forward to that, man. Of course, the CD, the album I had trying to come out, my sophomore album. Lyric Street, of course, went down, and we got all that stuff. But, you know,
Such
a couple of songs. Yeah. So, you know, a lot of songs kind of went on the radio, like Father's Love, mm-hmm. I Want My Life Back, but they never came out on an album because the label went under.
Right.
So we worked with Disney. They were great to work with and everything. And they let us use the songs and everything. So we got them on this album for the folks. You know, I got a lot of people that come up, you know, man, my favorite song is Father's Love. And there's absolutely no way of getting it. So now there's going to be a way of getting it. So we've got that on the album. We got
awesome.
One song I'm finishing up now is a duet with Shooter Jennings.
Now that's cool.
This very good man called Drink Inside the Country. I actually co-wrote it and producing it. So very excited about that song. Yeah, I love going in the studio and producing with Shooter.
We got awesome. There's Shooter.
The Shooter.
He's on our promo.
That.
Yeah, there he is.
Good to see you again, champ. Yeah. But yeah, so very much looking forward to that, man. We've also remade the Commodore's Sell On.
Oh, no kidding.
Mac McAnally came in on the acoustic and just
can't get any better
absolutely
than on the guitar than Mac.
So we got that going on. Of course, we got the usual, you know, Mama Must Be Praying party songs. We got all kinds of stuff. So I'm very much looking forward to the album.
Jeez, lots coming up.
Yes, sir.
Lots. Now this is, when was the last album that you released? That was
the last album I released, I think,
ago.
Was what, yeah,
a couple years ago.
Yeah, a couple
say.
Years ago. I reckon what, 07, 08, something
okay.
like that. Maybe 07.
Yeah.
And we were gearing up to get the second album out, and of course. Economy hit and just all kinds of things.
And life happens.
It's unfortunate, you know, but a lot of folks that were on the Lyric Street Records have gone on to do great other things. I believe everybody's somewhere else now. It's Nashville. I mean, something shuts down and everybody just goes, you know, there's a home for somebody everywhere. So but we're now with E1 Entertainment, an amazing company, a lot of creative control.
Great.
So very happy to be with them. Very happy.
Very, very cool. So I was going to ask you about... Fuck, I forget what I was going to ask you. 2 minutes,
right.
Seriously?
But
well,
if
let's
we
finish
to,
up.
I've
well,
got video capability on
okay,
that.
Well, we'll just finish it up and then use the remainder of time as more questions, all right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I've got video on
just,
that.
We'll go until it dies.
I'm sorry.
That's all right. You want to say something about the hometown tour?
Yeah.
There you go.
All right, so you're on the hometown tour right now?
We are, man. You know, the hometown tour is something I started. I'm from a small town called Rocky,
as
North
am
Carolina.
I.
Mm-hmm. So, you know, when I turned on the radio station, I didn't know major, market, secondary. I didn't know all that. It was either country, rock, or rap, you know. So I had
turn
this
on the
idea,
radio and listen.
Yeah. Instead of going into Chicago and Charlotte and all the major cities, we went to the outside and to the small towns where it seems like everybody's from. And absolutely started out. It was supposed to be a 3-month tour, and I think now we're coming up on a year. I mean, it's absolutely
that's
so
awesome.
All right, so you're on the hometown tour.
We are finishing up the hometown tour. You can go to BuckyCovington.com, of course, and get any kind of information if you want to have the hometown tour come through your town. Go to BuckyCovington.com, of course.
You can just request it.
Yeah, call me up.
That's the way we do it.
Yeah, but the booking agent and everything, all the information you need is on BuckyCovington.com, of course. All
Twitter,
right.
and Facebook,
video. Followers will be in your face then.
All right. One last thing. Message to the diehard Bucky Covington fans.
A very big thank you to all the wonderful, wonderful fans out there. You know, I got to say, with all the labels shutting down, there's definitely a downtime in the music career. And the fans have been out there and just kept me completely alive and you know, just staying involved, keeping the world know what I'm up to, social networking for me. So God bless them and thank you very much, guys. We'll see you soon.
Of course, also a beautiful
beautiful new fiance.
Yes.
On top of things.
It comes. Yeah, it doesn't suck. I gotta be honest. She's absolutely gorgeous. Yeah, I am engaged now. She's a wonderful, wonderful, great girl. So, great to have you.
She's very cool. All right,
we appreciate it, man.
Have a good one.
Yep. You too.